Hi guys, this is PrettyPar_0. If you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. If you're old, welcome back. Before we continue, make sure you hit that subscription button and then you stay tuned. Today we are doing medium-sized prints. Now we are using Orivia blades, Ruadis. Now stay tuned so that you can see what the end result will be. Welcome. Enjoy watching. So guys, this is how you section the hair. This is how you section. You make sure before you section the hair, the line is clear and neat and clean, so that you may be able to do a neat job. Stay tuned to see the end result of the of this video. Welcome. Remember, you have to section it. You have to take your time to section it in a neat way for you to have a neat job. So guys, just to remind you, we are going to curl. We are curling. This is how we curl. This is how we make the curls. That's why we are not finishing till the end. At some point, we just tie. We just because we are going to make use of hot water. After curling them, we are going to dip them in hot water. Stay tuned to see. So guys, as you can see, we are done with plating. We also done with making the tying them. So we are, what we are doing is dipping them in hot water so that now we may have the curls we want. We are dipping them in hot water so that now we may have the curls we want. This is how you do it. So guys, this is the final result. The final result in a car heavy, as you can see. Thank you for staying tuned. Thank you for watching. Make sure you hit that subscription button if you have not done so. Until next time, this is Pretty Para _ Dil. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Bye guys.